Hello everybody, this is the Android Gamer, and today I'm playing Overdrive. Assemble. Back and forth. Jump. Flash. Dash. All right, that's cool. Let's give this a try here. That's last thing. Jump. Okay. Yeah, I did that. Hello. Did you just chop me in half? Nope, no, I blocked you. System reboot. Sacrificed. I'm gonna go out and... Okay. Upgrade. That's easy enough. Towers. Okay. I guess that's all that. Story. Level one. Ooh. And get other characters as well. Well, the only one I can do right now is Swordsman, so let's go. Ooh, hack and slash. Okay. Gems. What's that in the background? Is that gonna be a... That was easy enough. Next. That was really easy. Not that. Jump. There. Stay down! No, not that one. This one. There we go. Tap for another bonus. Watch out for the spikes. Yeah! You're not. You can defeat me. Miss me. Miss me. Level complete. Nope, no. I guess just checkpoint. Fight. Haha. Come back here. No. Oh, that was a mistake. I want this, not that. That was also a mistake. Damn. Jump. Jump. I'm not healing up. I don't like that. I'm almost dead. Is that the end?
That is the end. Next. Come on. Jump. Too slow. Still too slow. You can defeat me. Come on. No, I'm fine. Move on. Oop. Do you not know how to jump? I feel sad for you that you do not know how to jump. I know how to jump. Why don't you know how to jump? Have you not been programmed to jump? I feel for you that you don't know how to jump. Nope. Tap. Oh, I don't know the keys. Confused ninja I am. Come on. Haha. Die! Oh, you have a gun. All right, you first. Turn around. I'm going to be dead soon. Oh, oh, man. You better be the end. You are the end. Good. Okay. Let's exit first. And go back. What are these? Yeah. Okay. Killed soul shields. Shield. Achievements and so on. Upgrades. Guess I want to get more upgrades. View combos. Oh, okay. Okay, more health. And there. Okay. No. Oh, well, those are free. Come on. I don't even know what I got. No. Next. Oh, that's what I got. Nightblade. Okay. Well, so I only have enough for that, for the swordsman. Oh, that's death. That's definitely death. Yeah, you guys stay over there for a second. I am trying to kill a guy. Leave me. Oh, leave me alone. Leave me alone. Dash like Ken. Turn him out. Oh my goodness. That was the worst battle ever. Go and turn around. I threw that guy. That did not work well. At all. Just revive. Clumsiest ninja around. Really? 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 I just dropped through the blades. I'm perfectly fine. Really? This is okay. Seems to be a little bit. I feel like the other ninja game I played was a little bit better, as it actually gave you a story. So far, all we know is that this guy is fighting to avenge his death or the death of his friends. Don't know too much else other than that. You're pretty much just hacking through people. Machines through
get through.
Let's do one more. Go in. Jump. Okay, just stand in front of him and ow! Cheese him. Jump. Nope. Wait. Reach from the fire and jump. Come on. Ow. No. And that's the end. Okay. Well, that's going to be the end for me for Overdrive Ninja. Go on and play this for yourself. I'll leave the link to the game in the description below. It's completely free. It's okay, but I feel like, I said, the other game I played is it's a lot better, had a better story, and a little bit better controls and so on. And of course, that could be just me, that I'm just not quick enough in the controls. But let me know what you think, and as always, this is the Android Gamer, later days, and happy gaming!